He does not know of the strength hidden within him. The strength that would destroy him. The strength that would fulfill his wishes. When he is ready, he shall seek me out. And we shall brave together the rocky path. I shall wait. This encounter has been my destiny since ancient times.
Nobody wants to take pictures with me. Nobody likes me. It'd be nice to see my family for once.
Its wings will create a purple wind.
Next year we are.
In the midst of the pitch black night.
There's Londi!
A morning star shall glisten alone.
I'm on the air, JMJ live! That's my girlfriend, Rachel. She comes to the house sometimes, hangs out. Is that okay with you? That's my little Chinese girlfriend.
Her name is Shenhua. And she's been telling me that she wants to fry him up and cook him in General Tso. I don't know what that means, babe. Hear me? She wants to eat your cat. I told her to go ahead. If she can catch him, is that okay with you? If she eats your cat?
I'm gonna smoke real quick before I do this. If Jamie starts talking, just stay in the headset. Hold on. All right.
BS.
Excuse me.
Welcome. I've got the sweetest, juiciest fruit in town.
Excuse me.
Yeah. I'll give you a good deal on some fresh vegetables.
Saints are winning. Damn, I should have picked the damn fucking Buffalo. Should have known better than that. I'd be fucking 3-0 with you right now. Rachel, you are 3-0, babe. And you have not lost the game yet. On the board. Saints are winning 26-18 with a minute 24 in the fourth, babe. Matty Ice has got the ball, though. Oh, shit. They could tie it. They're on the fucking 10-yard line, babe. I got an onside kick, look.
And then Lucan gets his hand on that next one.
He put them in the same place, gave his coverage team a chance to get there.
Fantastic. Looks like the Saints are going to win this, babe. Matty Ice.
That's number one.
He's in the bottom of the screen. Right on the Falcon logo where it's his third and eight. He's ready to come. Here he comes. Ryan flush left, flat down. He's set.
Blocked him, but they didn't block anybody else. Devontae Freeman again gets run over.
Oh boy. Demario Davis, shades of the Lions Packers Monday night game in Green Bay.
Waiting for Jamie to get in here.
A late drill.
That is a good call. He did four.
You know, it'll only be 25-26 if they get a touchdown.
Then go for 2 points.
Fresh set of downs.
Oh!
Go for Ryan. They rush five. Ryan's got to escape. And
Henry Ruffett.
Sacked again. Sheldon Rankins this time.
Take another timeout. Just as Drew Brees was saying, Mike, you pointed out, you have to know when to throw the ball away. Matt Ryan, you're much better off throwing that ball away.
Protection and not Matt Ryan's is like Mariota.
And there it is, eight sacks of Matt Ryan.
He's just like Mariota.
Terrific front four. The offensive line is the weak spot.
He ain't no Tannehill. My boy Tanner Wheels. Tannehill's a much better quarterback than Jimmy Garoppolo. Rachel, don't you agree?
We will preview the Sunday nighter with the Patriots and the Texans, division leaders, coming up. Volkswagen postgame report. Second and 17.
Come on, Saints.
Shake free for a big play for the Falcons. Can anyone block a Saint up front? Ryan throws. It's caught at the 44 by Justin Hardy. Got a lot of it back. It's third down coming up. With a minute left in regulation. Touchdown and a two. We'll tie it. Lamide Zaccheaus, rookie receiver. One of the receivers out there. For the pattern, Davis crossed to Ryan. Holding his
Rula just came home, he said. Well, fuck. Play your game with Rula. Tell Rula to fucking fuck off.
Can't block these linebackers.
Don't be a fucking candy ass.
Look at this. He's
probably out of work today.
Brian Hill does a good job of cutting.
I always let you have the TV if I'm not working and you work. You know?
Somehow you're going to have to change this protection and get alignment on DeMario Davis.
What the hell is that?
For Atlanta, fourth and eight. Have to get to the 36. They don't pick it up. The Saints become division champs. Pressure again, Ryan.
No check.
The game shut down by Cameron Jordan, who's had a standout performance.
This is it. They won.
Sack Thanksgiving night that will take New Orleans to the NFC South title.
And Cameron Jordan, he's been doing it all night. You have to find a way
they're done.
So you gotta get up about 6:30 in the morning. You gotta get your hands away. Get to the quarterback and sack him for the fourth time. Did he sleep late Saturday?
No.
Cameron Jordan, Mike, his dad played tight end for Minnesota. I was
this game's over.
Cam was
I'm gonna turn it off now.
He would come into our Bible studies at night.
Over. That was a good game.
Three for three right now.
Excuse me.
Where's the board?
Have you come to train?
Oh, it's in the car. Yeah, fight this fucking clown again.
This guy's a joke. What do you think about him?
I'm just gonna go to bed.
No.
Listen, I'm tired.
Damn. Beat him again, didn't I?
You bested White Dragon. That's something I thought I'd never see. Congratulations on another promotion. Niawu rarely sees a warrior like you.
I'll fight that big guy again.
That guy's a gorilla. Yeah, funny part is I beat his ass.
Hey, Ren.
What?
Oh, it's you.
I'm Ren. Let's head to the Red Snake's hideout.
Right on.
Let's do it.
Hey, you punks! Show yourselves! I'll be fighting you this time. I'm not like the weakling you fought before.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
Who the hell is this?
Getting cold, man. Yeah,
Stop cowering and get him!
You schmucks!
Up, huh? This part is kind of funny.
This guy's got nothing. How did you lose to them again?
Maybe you've lost your touch or something?
Beat him. He's slow.
Get out of here.
gorilla.
He is a gorilla. Ain't he? Doesn't he remind you of a gorilla?
Wow, that was a close one.
Leo.
Whew. Who would have thought you hooked up with a girl?
Leo, can you see me?
Oh, this is Ren.
So, you've already told her stories about me, huh?
He's such
but that doesn't mean you can leave me in the dark. Where did you meet a girl like this?
What's the matter, Ren?
Never mind. It's none of my business. I'll see you around.
Seriously, that guy.
Maybe we should turn in for the night.
Sure.
Sweet dreams, Leo.
Good night.
We need to talk to Shuing.
Hey, you!
Yes.
You need to pay for your room to don't tell me.
No.
Thank you.
They need to call Shoeing Hong, Rachel. I need help. Jacket you would like him wearing? Blue one or that one? That blue one looks better, huh? I think we're gonna rock the old school.
Ow! You hurt my legs.
You like his outfits that I buy him? No, we ain't out here. I guess you gotta go to bed. How the fuck am I gonna beat a big gorilla like that? That guy's a fucking gorilla.
Amy?
Gorilla's not lazy.
Yeah. Rachel, how would you beat a big gorilla like that? What would you do? Hit him in the nuts?
If you were a martial artist like him and that other guy, how would you beat somebody like that? Let's say you were like a karate girl, like a kung fu chick or something, you know? How would you beat somebody like that? You wouldn't last in the martial arts. I'd kick your ass.
Oh, that hurt bad.
You need to go to karate with Lou. Seriously though, babe? Every Monday, there's a guy at work I've been talking to. He does jiu-jitsu. It's in North Jackson. Every Monday they have classes. They have a free trial class. I was thinking about me and Layla going. I was going to take her. What do you think?
Thank you.
know what Dusty told me, right? Well, my kids ain't calling him Peepaw, Pawpaw, whatever. They're calling him fucking Mike.
That's what I said.
I told Dusty, I was like, Rachel said the same thing. He said, fuck that guy. I gotta agree with Dusty on that.
See if he's asleep.
No. Why wait? What do I do with this kid? My poor.
Turn that light out in there.
Where?
In there.
Daddy, oh shit.
Thank you.
punches and kicks didn't work at all. It's like we were fighting an actual bear. Well, come on, tight lips, think of something.
Everybody's got a weakness. I'm sure of it. What is his style?
Yeah, he had a weird-looking stance.
I've never seen it before.
He even used some moves that resembled animals.
If we figure out his style, we might be able to find a way to beat him.
You know any martial arts experts?
An expert. I should talk to Mr. Shu.
Thank you. Excuse me.
Hello, and welcome to the Mu-Ren Cafe.
Do you know where Liu Ha Hall is?
Liu Ha Hall? Liu Ha Hall is on Blossom Road. And Blossom Road is past the promenade. It's a big, fancy building, so it'll stand out.
Okay. Thanks.
Excuse me.
Hello there.
You enjoying yourself?
Actually, I'm here for something else.
I want to go to the Liu Ha Hall.
Might I ask for what purpose?
Well, it's close by. Okay. Thanks.
Thank you.
Every single movie at least twice, four times.
100 times.
This weekend, the holiday magic is at Verizon. Get Disney Plus on us for a year. With plans starting at just $35 per line.
He loves Star Wars more than anything, and since we have Verizon, we're going to be able to stream it like that.
And now through Sunday, get up to $600 off our best phones when you switch. All on America's most reliable network.
Anybody want to join the dark side?
I will.
Happy holidays from the network that gets you more.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Welcome to Hua Xiao Temple. This is the perfect time to see the flowers.
Do you know where Liu Ha Hall is?
Liu Ha Hall? It's downhill from here. It's just below here.
Thank you very much. Mr. Sure.
Oh! Hey there! Let's have a round. We can talk after that. So, what did you want to talk about?
I'd like to ask you about a kung fu style.
Sure, what's up?
It uses a peculiar stance.
That's so?
The guy kept his head low and his arms raised behind him. Do you know what this style is called?
No idea.
There were animal movements mixed in.
Oh, then that's easy. If it was a monkey, that's monkey fist. A crane is white crane. A tiger is tiger fist! Snake? That's snake style. And giraffe? That's giraffe style.
Yeah, okay, I got it. Mr. Shu, do you know any experts in martial arts?
I do. My kung fu master.
Your master?
Yep,
Would you tell me who that is?
Grandmaster Patience. You can find him at the harbor.
Thank you so much.
Come and spar with me again.
Sure thing. Hi, Shenhua.
Hi, Leon.
Pardon me.
Do you need help? I'm the tour guide for Niawu, so I can help you find just about anything.
Actually, I have a question. Do you know where Mr. Bay is?
Are you here for some cormorant fishing? If you are, head on down to the fishing wharf. Mr. Bay is the best cormorant fisherman in all of Niawu. You'll never get bored of watching him.
Okay, great. Many thanks. Excuse me.
Oh, there go my knees acting up again. Looks like I'm getting up there in my years, too.
Do you know where Mr. Bay is?
Mr. Bay, you say? He's right there.
Thank you very much. Grandmaster Bay.
Why do you call me Grandmaster?
I heard you taught Shur Kung Fu.
You know Shur?
I do.
What do you want?
I'd like to ask you about a Kung Fu style.
A style?
It uses a particular stance.
Go on.
He kept his head low and his arms raised behind him. Do you know what this style is called?
Why do you seek this information?
A friend was kidnapped by the Red Snakes.
The Red Snakes, you say?
I want to know the style their leader uses. If I knew his style, I could potentially find a weakness.
So you wish to fight for the sake of this friend of yours? I'm sure you, of all people, understand that martial arts cannot be learned overnight. You must really have your back against the wall.
If you know, please, tell me.
Even if there was a technique, you must possess the basics to be able to use it.
Then test me, please.
I suppose a friendly spar would help to pass the time. If a fish jumps, so shall the water jump. It is just the law of nature. It is unreasonable to fight it. Be a tree in the wind. Go with the flow. A long time ago, martial arts were banned. But humans are interesting creatures. They practiced in secret, away from prying eyes, and became stronger. One even practiced atop this very boat. Nam Tren survived the ban and was passed on in this way. Your kung fu is lacking.
Excuse me, Grandmaster.
Train more in kung fu before you come back. I'll spar with you anytime you like.
Thank you, Grandmaster. Hey, Shenhua.
What is it, Yo?
Do you remember the cormorant fisherman at the dock?
A fisherman? Oh, yes. We saw him when we arrived in Niao.
It turns out he's a martial arts master.
A master? That's impressive.
I know.
So, is he going to help us?
Well, we sparred. But he said my kung fu wasn't good enough to teach me anything.
I see. So, what do we do now?
I've got to get better at kung fu. It's the only way.
Leo, I'm going to go back to the room.
Okay. I've got to eat something.
That cormorant fisherman is a grandmaster? Huh, I guess.
guess you really can't judge a book by its cover. So, did you find out what style that monster uses?
He didn't tell me.
Does that fisherman even know?
I'm not sure. I sparred with the Grand Master, and he said my kung fu was lacking. That it'd do me no good to know.
You idiot. You can still win even if you don't have enough kung fu.
Really?
Hold on. Hey, is there anywhere you can learn kung fu?
At some school or dojo, I suppose. Oh, there might be a martial arts expert there.
Well, go look for a place that teaches kung fu.
Good idea. Excuse me.
Are you here to train?
Actually, I have a question.
Oh? And what might that be?
It's about kung fu.
Ah. Then you've come to the right person.
I had a run-in with a martial artist that uses an unorthodox style.
Unorthodox?
Yeah. There were animal movements mixed in.
Animal movements?
Yeah. I was wondering if you could identify it.
This martial artist, do you know who he is or where he's from?
He's the Red Snake's big guy.
Red Snakes? I heard that a young man's been waging war on them. That's not you, is it?
I don't know about war, but yeah.
How reckless. One man alone cannot stand up to an entire gang.
I know, but...
It's best not to get involved.
I see.
There's no sense in...
I see. Excuse me.
Step right up, my friend. How would you like your hair cut?
Do you know where I can practice some kung fu?
Kung fu. Not around here, I'm afraid. Too many people, too little space. Try looking a bit further up the way.
Okay, thanks. Excuse me.
Hello and welcome. Every home needs a wooden dummy. Could I show you one?
Do you know where I can practice Kung Fu?
Kung Fu? Why not just buy one of my dummies? Then you can practice Kung Fu from the comfort of your own home.
That might be a little difficult at the moment.
I see. Well, in that case, there is a shop in New Paradise where you could practice.
Oh?
It's called the Muren Cafe. I hear it's pretty good. Maybe you should pay them a visit.
Thank you very much. Excuse me.
I can handle all your martial arts scroll and dummy needs. Looking for anything specific? Thank you very much.
Excuse me.
Hello there. You enjoying yourself?
Actually, I'm here for something else. Do you know of any places I could practice Kung Fu?
The only Kung Fu around here is at Liu Ha Hall.
Oh yeah? Excuse me.
Looking for a quick hit? Welcome to the newest hotspot in Yaowu, the Muren Cafe.
Do you know of anywhere I could practice Kung Fu?
Kung Fu, huh? You've come to the right place.
Huh?
We offer Kung Fu practice sessions. The owner can fill you in on the details.
Okay, thanks. Excuse me.
Hi there. Hey, what do you think of this cafe?
What do you mean?
The manager is always going on about wooden dummies. Every day it's dummy this, dummy that. It's bad enough that I wonder if there's anything else going on in that head of his.
Really?
Just a while ago, he spent the whole day thinking up a name for his new dummy. It's fine to like dummies, but I wish he'd put some effort into the cafe, too.
I see. How's it going?
Hello!
Hi there. First time here?
Yeah.
You look like you're into martial arts.
Well, a bit.
Wow, that's so cool. Show those dummies who's boss.
I'll think about it. Excuse me.
Hello, and welcome. Welcome to the Muren Cafe.
Do you know anyone well-versed in Kung Fu?
What for?
I need to ask about styles with animalistic movements.
Animal styles? Sorry, that's not my thing. I know more about non-tren and practice dummies.
Would any of your customers know more?
I'm really not sure. Sorry I couldn't be of more help.
That's no problem.
Want to at least practice some Kung Fu now that you're here? Practicing your horse stance is free.
Horse stance, huh? Mr. Bay did say I'm not good enough at Kung Fu. Maybe I should give it a shot. I should see where else martial artists gather.
Something I can help you with?
Do you know where martial artists usually hang out around here?
Probably over at Liu Ha Hall. A lot of people go to train under the instructors there.
Liu Ha Hall? Hi, Mr. Shur.
Well, look who it is. Did you find Grandmaster Bei?
Yeah, but he said I don't know enough Kung Fu. Which is true. I don't know anything about it.
Ah, I see.
I figured someone around here might know about Kung Fu.
Well, as you can probably tell, I'm your only hope.
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey, don't sound so disappointed. Come on, let's have a little sparring match.
What?
You need to improve your kung fu, don't you?
Sure.
Well, you can get into a horse stance over there. Why don't you try?
Maybe I will. Yeah, I'll give it a shot. It doesn't look like there are any other martial arts experts around here.
What's troubling you?
Do you know where martial artists usually hang out around here?
I've popped into the Muren Cafe once or twice.
I already went there, actually.
You did? Guess you like it too, eh?
Yes, but do you know any others?
Oh, yeah. How could I forget?
You know some?
I keep hearing about this spot where you can bet on fights. You looking for a street fight?
Bet on fights, huh? Where is this place?
I don't know, actually.
I see. Excuse me.
Hit me.
Where do the martial artists here like to gather?
You can practice here.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Excuse me.
Hello there. You enjoying yourself?
Actually, I have a question. Do you know where martial artists usually hang out?
Liu Ha Hall comes to mind.
Is there anywhere else?
I'd like to know that myself.
I see. Shenhua?
What is it, Liao?
Is there somewhere in town where martial artists get together?
Sorry, I haven't seen any.
Then I'll keep looking.
Would their gathering place be a clue of some sort?
I'm looking for some martial arts experts. If I can work out what style the Red Snake's boss uses, I might be able to counter it somehow.
You're right. Okay, I'll help you look.
Sounds good. Do you have a minute?
What?
Is there a place martial artists like to gather?
You'll see Muren Cafe written on the bridge up ahead.
Do you know of any others?
Like Liu He Hall?
I've already been there.
I see. Don't know any others.
Good to know. Thanks. Excuse me.
Hello, hello. Welcome. Will you be eating here or taking it to go?
Do you know where martial artists go to practice?
Martial artists? None come to mind. I'm no martial arts expert. Sorry.
Okay. Thanks. Excuse me.
Thanks again. That was tough. I really owe you one. Has something else happened?
No, it's not that. Where do the martial artists here like to gather?
Are you talking about the new store that opened in New Paradise? The, whatchamacallit cafe. I don't know much about it.
Okay, thanks. Can I ask you a quick question?
How about some smart ball?
Is there a place martial artists like to gather?
There's a new place in New Paradise, boss.
Boss?
Sure. You look like the type who could be my boss. Just a little further up.
Okay. Thanks. Excuse me.
Hey there, cutie. Welcome. Take a good look around, and let me know if anything catches your eye.
Do you know where martial artists go to practice?
Oh, you're only asking me for directions. I wanted to get to know you. Too bad.
Hi.
Why don't you check the Rose Garden?
Huh?
The place where they have all the street fights. I'm not into watching no-talent losers, so I haven't been. But I might go watch you fight. It's just down that alley over there.
Okay, thanks. Excuse me.
I have footwear for all occasions. Thank you.
Excuse me.
Hello there, young man. Want to try a bun? Thank you much. Hope that bun hits the spot.
Excuse me.
Welcome and thank you. This is Road on Top.
Do you know where the martial artists here like to gather?
Why, they gather right here.
I see. Excuse me.
Hey, kid! Think you've got what it takes?
Actually, I need help with something.
It's best to let your fists do the talking. That's what I always say. Now step right up!
I'm looking for a martial arts expert.
A martial arts expert? What are you planning to do when you find them?
Well, I recently saw someone use a strange style of martial arts.
A strange style?
Yes. The techniques were based on how animals move. I'm curious to know what that style is called.
I see.
Do you know anyone who could help me?
I might.
Really? Please tell me.
If you really want to know, then get on up here!
What?
If you win, I'll tell you. You want to know, don't you?
Okay, I'll do it.
All right, it's yours for 800 tokens.
You said 800 tokens, right?
The entry fee, kid! The entry fee!
Here.
Alrighty! Let's get started! And now, for today's special bout! I don't know who he is, but give this drifter some applause!
Huh?
And his fearsome opponent? Feast your eyes on the ultimate weapon! Forged through endless practice at the port, the Mad Eagle, Riff Tamblyn! Reward.
Thank you.
Huh? You want something?
Please tell me about the martial arts expert.
Martial arts expert?
Yes. You said you knew something.
Oh, that?
Please tell me.
Why don't you ask at the martial arts shop over there?
Why?
Did you think I would know about what martial arts styles look like?
Right.
I'm sure you can find out at the martial arts shop. That's what I know.
I see. Thank you. Excuse me.
Ah, welcome to my shop.
I'd like to ask something about martial arts.
I love martial arts. Ask me anything.
I saw a form with a strange stance. I was wondering if you could tell me its style.
Interesting. Tell me more about it.
The movements were really wide, and he could strike even from a distance.
And the stance?
The guy kept his head low and his arms raised behind him. Do you know what this style is called?
I need more to go on. Anything else you can tell me?
There were animal movements mixed in.
Animal movements? There are so many. It could be the white crane, snake style, tiger fist.
He used multiple animal movements.
What kind of animals?
If I were to guess, those moves. He looked like a mantis.
A mantis? Must be the praying mantis. A style that incorporates the praying mantis? Any other animals?
Those moves. He looked like a monkey.
A monkey? The Xingyi Liu Hetren teaches a so-called monkey form. Any other animals?
Those moves. He looked like an elephant.
Elephant, eh? That's news to me. Maybe go to India if it's elephants you're after? Any other animals?
Those moves. He looked like a bear.
Huh. First I've heard of that in the Xingyi Tren.
Any idea what it might be?
Not a clue. Sorry, bud.
Okay, thanks. I'll try asking elsewhere. Excuse me.
Welcome. Sit wherever you like.
Where is the martial arts shop?
Have you checked the promenade?
Got it. Thanks a lot. Excuse me.
Come on in and take a load off, friend. We serve non-alcoholic drinks too, you know. Now, what can I get you?
Where is the martial arts shop?
Need some weapons, huh? I know of a shop called Guan Yur Martial Arts. It's down the street.
Ah, yeah. I've already been there. Do you know of any others?
Testing me, huh? Well, there's one over by New Paradise, and another along Vendor Avenue, I think.
Okay, thanks. Excuse me.
Welcome to Tough Guy Herbs.
Where is the martial arts shop?
I'll restock in about half a month.
Oh? I want to go to a martial arts shop.
Wait, you're not here to pick up meds? I don't know. I'm just a clerk.
Right. Pardon me.
Huh? Sorry, I thought you were a fellow martial artist. Might I ask what your name is?
You can call me Hazuki.
All right then, Mr. Hazuki. Sorry for not introducing myself sooner. Call me Shang, owner of Kung Fu Tussle.
Mr. Xiang it is then. Pleased to meet you.
The pleasure's all mine.
Thank you.